How many people we got?
20.
Is anyone talking?
Yeah, lots of people.
Who's out there? Say stuff. Do you want to hear Beethoven?
Yeah, Jessica Frost and Tom.
Oh, hi, Jess.
And Tammy Lawson.
Tammy Lawson's like a whole, it's like a high school reunion. Hi, Tammy. Okay, you want to do a little Beethoven?
Sure.
Do we have time? I think Tegan just walked in. Tegan, are you here?
I'm here.
Hi.
Hello.
How long do you need before you start?
I can start as soon as I get my violin out.
So like 3 minutes?
Yeah. Baker says 10.
Okay, we'll play a little bit of Beethoven. Should we? I guess we'll keep it rolling. Do you have the violin part too?
I don't.
All right. Guess we gotta sign off. But don't go away, guys. We'll play Beethoven, and I just gotta get music.
Hi. That was a fun new museum.
Playing it with a
128 people watched you.
That's awesome.
Not the whole
You can tag him in the next one by just putting his name on the label and it'll tag him automatically.
Cesar, what's your last name?
Canyon, C-A-N-O-N.
Oh, you're trying to do it through Phoenix instead of my site. That's why.
I know, but I'll do it.
Do it on my Facebook. You're going to hit more people that way.
Well, it's already on your Facebook page.
Oh.
Okay.
Clarinet.
Seth says, go read the mismatching of variations. P.S. He says, good luck, Seth.
So you know Seth?
I don't know Seth. You just Facebook sent to Sarah to say good luck. And I just told you never, ever.
There's this complete score between me, but not the bottom part. Yes?
Since you have so many people watching, you want to talk in between movements?
Okay. I just gotta make sure that I can actually. Well, what do you know? IMSLP's trying to raise money too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They have them for
years. I know. I'm just. Oh, shoot. This could be the piano part. You know it.
I've never seen that before.
Oh, okay. Okay. Arrangement, transcriptions.
Mm-hmm.
we can afford four hands version.
I've always wanted to be a pianist.
Four hand version of Springs.
You should try it.
It's like four.
You know, I could do.
Thank you.
Before Tegan, Farron, and Victor
Holtz.
You guys say it so softly. I can't. Anyway, they're gonna perform, and they're here. Can you get a little shot of them? They're very nice people, very handsome. Okay, and they're gonna be performing. But for now, we're gonna. Did people leave already? We're gonna be raising money for Phoenix Fest, Chamber Music Festival. If you go to phoenixensemble.com, you will find us there. And hopefully, just like if you donate like $15. 10 people donate $15. We're gonna make $150. I learned that. Phoenix Fest. Okay, so do the second movement.
Thank you.
everybody. Stay tuned for Tegan.
Run.
Farron.